I got drunk at Chuck E. Cheese.
Bye.